See you on YouTube. I'm going to hang out with Janice, is what I was just gonna say. But Janice beat me to it. She opened the door. How's Miss Margot?
She's cold.
Hi, Margot. Let's say hi to Margot.
Hi, Margot. It's nice warm here in California.
Oh, look at it. It's so sunny out there. Oh, it's just so bright and sunny.
No 70 degrees and no 40-hour winds.
Just wearing a light sweater today and a tank top.
Let's take our sweaters off.
Yeah, let's take our sweaters off. It's so warm. Janice and I are going to lunch. We're downtown. We're big city girls today. We weren't going to just stay in Old Parkway. Do you like to be on that side better?
This is my better side.
That's your better side? Oh, okay.
We're going to Buckhorn.
I just got Reagan, and we came home, and apparently the cat got out, and so we were sent outside to find it, but we can't find the cat. Reagan's on the trampoline having cookie cake. Do you guys want to see what cookie cake is? It's so good. Why are you calling Frosty? We're looking for a cat. Do you think the cat's over there? Frosty doesn't like anybody but me and your mom. Look at the cookie. No, you're going to ruin the cookie cake. I'm going to show the viewers the cookie cake. Reagan, stop. Look at. So all it is whipped cream and chocolate wafer cookies. See? It's like that. Reagan, I kind of want to jump on the trampoline, but your mom's going to get mad that we don't try and find the cat. Can we just stop jumping so I can get a piece of cookie cake? Reagan! Okay, no grilled cheese. Reagan wants me to make her grilled cheese, but it's not going to happen now because she's being such a bitch.
Stop.
How am I supposed to get a piece now the knife's all dirty? We're going to jump on the trampoline. Come on, Reagan. I love jumping on the trampoline. It was so much fun. I convinced Reagan to convince her dad to buy this trampoline. This trampoline was brought to you by me, by Kaylin. Look how pretty it is out on the farm. Kaylin, you want me to bounce you?
Yeah.
Oh shit, you just bounced me. We had to come to Walgreens so Reagan could get a Gatorade before volleyball.
Ooh, look at Luma candles.
As seen on TV. Do you like fake candles though?
Nope.
Reagan only likes real candles and she has a bunch of them to prove it.
Yeah, I like the kangaroo keeper.
That's stupid. All the as seen on TV stuff. Look at this. What's this?
Jewels.
Oh, I like that. I've seen that on people. I like when they do that.
I think it looks dumb if you wear it as a necklace.
Yeah, I would just do like that. Yeah, like cool things. Or like a ring or something. This is so cool. Oh, you looked evil right there. So I just picked up Reagan for volleyball really late at night, and we're just rocking out to some music. And can I tell you a story? Oh, there's some girls. So me and my brother, when I was in high school, we used to always go to the gym like really late at night, later than this, like 11 o'clock at night. And then we'd always like blast music, like driving there and back. And it just reminded me of when I was in high school, driving late at night, listening to music, rocking out.
No way.
Yeah, that was my story. You're such a jerk. Okay, Reagan, say bye to the people. This is going to be the last video of my day.
Okay, can I tell them about your day, please?
Yeah.
Okay, so today, Kaylin woke up.
You can't even see your face.
Woke up. She was amazing, awesome, just like normal. She had a really good day. Her makeup was really good. Her hair was really good.
It was a really good makeup
and
day.
And her outfit was really good.
It was on point.
She got these new Lululemon leggings.
I did, and they're so cozy.
And she got to see my beautiful face.
Yeah, it was great.
That's the only important stuff.
So bye.